praise and thanksgiving. Most humbly beseeching you to grant that by the merits and death of your Son, Jesus Christ, and through faith in his blood, we and your whole church may obtain remission of our sins and all other benefits of his passion. And here we offer and present unto you, O Lord, our souls and bodies, to be a reasonable, holy, and living sacrifice unto you. Humbly beseeching you that all we who are partakers of this holy communion may be filled with your grace and heavenly benediction. And although we be unworthy through our manifold sins to offer unto you any of the sacrifice, yet we beseech you to accept this our bounden duty and service, not weighing our merits, but pardoning our offenses, through Christ our Lord, by whom and with whom in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all honor and glory be unto you, O Father, almighty, world without end. Amen. Glory be to God on high and on earth, peace, goodwill toward men. We praise you, we bless you, we worship you, we glorify you. We give thanks to you for your great glory, O Lord God, heavenly King, God the Father Almighty, O Lord, the only begotten Son, Jesus Christ. O Lord God, Lamb of God, Son of the Father that takes away the sins of the world, have mercy upon us. You who take away the sins of the world, receive our prayer. You who sit at the right hand of God the Father, have mercy upon us. For you alone are holy, you alone are the Lord. You alone, O Christ, with the Holy Ghost and most high in the glory of God the Father. Amen. The peace of God which passeth all understanding, keep your hearts and minds in the knowledge and love of God and of his Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord. And blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, be among you and remain with you always. Amen. What a fellowship, what a joy divine, leaning on the everlasting arms. Rest, rule, and abide with us both now and forevermore.